See, the other car that Dave bought for me, that blue car,
yeah.
Nothing ever went on it. It was perfect. Because you know what Dave said? I always used highway driving. I went to New Jersey, I went to Pennsylvania, I went upstate, so the car was always used.
Pretty good. Wait,
it went to Atlantic City three times, the other car?
Are you
this Atlantic car, City? This car didn't go.
These are good cars, I'll tell you that much.
Yeah, but when I got this car, I got sick. 1 year after I bought it, I got sick.
You don't drive it that
so
much?
So I don't drive it that much. I miss my other car. I miss my baby.
So
I miss my other
car. Dave has it?
Yeah, I miss it. That car, I had it 8-9 years. I bought it from a lease. I bought it off a lease.
Yeah.
I only put on about 19,000 mileage on it when I sold it. What I put on.
19,000, you don't drive.
I didn't drive that much on it. The car only
See,
had
now you gotta drive
the car only had 43 something on it when I sold it.
And this one, how did the accident happen? You were driving?
The front, and they fixed the front. SVU stopped short in front of me.
You went underneath.
And I went right.
So it was your fault.
So what's that, 50-50, when he stopped short?
Usually when you hit from the back, they always blame you.
No, that's like, 100%. The guy who does the hitting from the rear, it's 100%.
But I was on the brake. It just skidded into his, but he stopped real short. He stopped very fast.
What they're going to say is, you're supposed to keep a safe distance. You're supposed to keep, what is it, like 10 feet for every 10 miles per hour? So if you're...
The light was changing. He tried to go faster, and then he must have hesitated.
Okay, but you're still behind him, right?
I wasn't that close to him.
Well, how far were you? Obviously close enough that you're not able to stop in time, and you whacked them, right?
But sometimes you can't stop that fast.
I understand, but that's the reason why you got to keep a safe distance.
But I was a little distance. I knew I was.
Yeah, but how far? It couldn't have been that far.
You know, where it happened. You know, Floppy Avenue on Kings Highway.
Sure.
And that light changes in the middle of the double lights.
I know.
He was in between. I was in between, and it.
Okay, but you got
and
you got caught.
And the guy in front of him must have did something, so he stopped short. It happened very fast.
Usually accidents do.
So the cops really didn't say anything. They said it was a 50-50. He took my insurance and that was it. That's it.
The cops, you can't tell. Well, you can't go
no,
by
I
what
saw
the cops
did.
Say.
They paid for everything, my company.
Your company?
Yes.
Because you have collision.
Yeah.